I be sublime. It's enjoyable to know you in the concubine. Niggas, take off your coats. Ladies, act like gems. Sit down. Indian styles, you recite these hymns. See,
what's going on, everybody? It's Matt here. First day giving fishing a go on Cape Cod. So we're going to see how it goes. I'd really like to not go back to work on Monday having not caught a fish on Cape Cod yet. Don't want to hear it from anybody. We're going to hopefully get on some fish this weekend. I only got a couple hours. No real wind today, but I'm nice and bundled up anyway. You never know when you're out on the water where the wind is going to be coming from. So see if we can get on some trout, possibly some bass. I got this little Fenwick combo with an L.L. Bean 2000 Apex series and Shimano Sedona on a little tiny like 5'6" Tango. We're gonna be throwing gold cast masters and we're also gonna be throwing these little paddle tail finesse swim baits. Maybe we'll even get on some bass if the trout aren't biting with these swim baits, so we'll see. We'll be back in touch just momentarily. Going. If you don't know George Thorogood, you're blowing it. All right, and we're off. All right, everybody. So we are here at the spot. We'll see if it works out. I know there's an outflow somewhere around here, so I'm gonna give that spot a try. I always feel like, you know, where it's dammed up, it's a little bit deeper. The wind is actually blowing directly at me to where I'm situated. So that's actually hopefully gonna work in my favor. It doesn't look to be too breezy either, but it's definitely coming my direction. Not too much motion in the trees and whatnot. So it's a little bit deeper usually by the dammed up areas and where there's moving water. So hopefully that fish ladder area will give me some hopeful bites. Dude, they're eating it. Come on, just commit. Oh my God, he's right there. Every single time. Oh, dude. Come on.
How they turn a top dog to a underdog.
Take it. Oh my God. Come on. It's such a good fish too. Missed calls and my number log. I talk to God before I talk to people from them blogs. Gotta see through it when it's thick as London fog. From the city, baby, I done grew up under small. Not to bring up old shit, I'm not a plunger, dog. No Dalmatian, but I come through with a hunting dog. And they don't bark, they bite. Let us bark, they might. Gotta walk straight, right? Turn the dark to daylight. Let them jump, be right. Can your heart stay light? Play your part, stay tight. Bosses park where they like. Don't you let them trick you out your spot and put that guy on. Rather cut them off and let a bygone be a bygone. When you ballin', you that nigga that they got they eye on. So I think I know just how I feel to be a Zion.
Oh, dude, he ate it right here. Oh my God, get over here. Yeah, yes, finally. Oh, he committed to it. Oh, he finally committed to it. Let's go. Beautiful trout, baby. Oh, yes, finally. First fish on Cape Cod. Beautiful, beautiful fish. We gotta get a picture with it as our first fish. It's gonna be a cold summer. Devil trying to
soul from you.
Call him buddy. Stay, buddy. Stay. Come here. Let's get this thing out of your face. Come on.
It's gonna be a cold summer. I'm chilling for the whole summer. No feelings for the whole summer. It's gonna be a cold summer. I'm chilling for the whole summer. No feelings for the whole
beautiful
summer.
Rainbow. Going back.
You don't wanna see us beef and stop amping the shit. They was giving me a L, said he wouldn't prevail. Next thing you know, that boy was in a championship. So every day I'm going in, I'm on some vampire shit. And every night I'm in my bag like I'm camping and shit. The trenches that we grew up in need to know you could win. So you see me in my hood on my championship. See a minor setback, breed a major get back. If I lose, it ain't over. I be yelling bet back. I come from where they take it. You might never get back. Gotta shout out New Jersey. Y'all won't get the Nets back. Play for keeps round here. Pride is deep round here. Shooters creep round here. Hard to sleep round here.
All right. I think I'm going to start walking back towards the car. My hands are numb after having them in the water with that fish. Going to give it a walk back now. Maybe we'll try a cast or two near the car. Maybe another location on the way home. But really, the mission was just to come out here and try out a new spot, explore a little bit, try out some different presentations. Like we tried a swim bait. We tried a little Rapala. Also tried the Gold Castmaster, and the Gold Castmaster prevailed. It's a classic lure. It's hard to go wrong with that. It looks like so many different little bait fish. Not that this doesn't, but it's just that little flash. That's what really gets the trout going. And I was riding it high in the water column. It was popping out almost. I think that, in this little bit of chop that's going on, is really what got that fish going. Mission accomplished overall. Really happy with the final product, and looking forward to getting on some more trout, different species, some bass throughout the winter. Stay tuned for more, guys. Thanks for watching.